Continuing coverage on coronavirus outbreaks at skilled nursing facilities growing on the Central Coast. Here's what we've learned. 11 new cases have been reported at the Carmel Hills Care Center. There are 16 active cases among residents there. 11 new cases at Eden Valley Care Center in Soledad. Those are the only active cases at the facility, according to officials. And Pacific Coast Post Acute in Salinas has 89 current COVID cases among residents.